Hey, welcome back. And in today's video, we have so many gnats. They're everywhere. And I have bad news. It looks like I won't be moving. Did I get you? You must die. It looks like I will not be moving this month because the place that I was gonna get, turns out it fell through. So, still moving. Just gotta look for another place. But we're gonna take a look at Poppy's latest video, microphone.
A microphone is a transducer that converts sound to an electrical signal.
Mm-hmm.
Microphones are used in many applications. Microphones are in hearing aids.
That's right. Mm-hmm, yes, microphones. You know, it really looks to me at this point that, without a doubt, these are probably filler episodes. It doesn't look like there's anything hidden message in here. It doesn't look like... Well, there is one thing that does strike me as an odd. She's talking about a microphone, but although she is talking about a microphone, there is not one microphone. Count them, none. Maybe she's holding an invisible microphone, but that just doesn't make sense. Looks to me more like these are filler episodes. And if you don't know what filler episodes are, allow me to fill you in. Filler. A filler episode, a filler arc, is a storyline, often though not always shorter than the regular arcs, in which over a number of episodes, an adventure is detailed that is unrelated or tangential to the main story. Often the filler arc adventure does not derive from the original source material. And if you've ever watched anime, specifically Naruto, you will know that there are filler episodes, and they're just these episodes that are unrelated to the main point. And they do this because A, they've got other things to do, and B, the people are busy. And as we know, Poppy is getting ready to embark on an adventure across the country because she's on tour. And now we are left with these so many filler episodes. But now we have to decipher from what is a filler episode and what is part of the main story. Microphone, obviously 100%, as it is unrelated, is a filler episode. But is the I Like You and I Like You Officials and the videos like that, are those also filler episodes? Do they pertain to the original storyline? I just don't know anymore. It's sort of confusing. You know, as a matter of fact, what is the main storyline? Over on the Repzilla Twitter, we got a Resolute Jungle update by Zoe. She said this one was fun to decode. Let's see what she's talking about. Sometimes we sing new songs in microphones. Yesterday, eggs sat in amplified mud. Commands, vertical topography, horizontal understanding, must ask. 2116. All right, we got sometimes we sing songs in microphones. Incoming, you have waited. This is great. This is odd. Oh, it means name has secrets. We must help Poppy yesterday. Egg set in amplified mud. It means yes, I am. Commands vertical. As we can see, we must speculate on just what this does mean. What does this mean? What just does this mean? Name has secrets. Microphone? Is there a secret in the thumbnail titles? Also, in other news, when I did the yesterday's video about Poppy wearing a wig, we got a lot of good responses. One from Alistair White that says, of course she wears a wig, or at least has extensions. She's been bleaching her hair for a while now, which is extremely damaging for your hair. Probably it's breaking off and ratty looking with all the root touch-ups and toning. She has to do what she has to do to maintain her look. It's only a matter of time. Hashtag pray for Poppy's hair. Lindsay Carr said, yep, that's definitely a wig. In some of the shots, it looks particularly bad. That is true. That is true. A lot of you guys are agreeing with the fact that Poppy is now wearing a wig, which blows my mind because I guess I'm just a dumb old guy. I don't know nothing. Wigs, a phenomenon itself. These gnats has gotta go. All right, I guess what I should do is probably work on the Sims video. It's gonna take me just a second because it's something new I've never done before, and I gotta like good. I don't know what I gotta do, but I gotta do it. I did get some help from some of you guys in the DM, so I'm gonna read that and see what's next on the agenda. Very sad. If I didn't tell you, we are not moving yet, but we will. And I'm that's so aggravating. But you know what? Everything happens for a reason. We must never be deterred, because not only does everything happen for a reason, but it happens because it is what we are already supposed to be doing. And as interesting as this is, there is always one other thing that is more interesting to me. That's right, you guessed it. I want to know what you think. So why don't you go ahead and leave your creative and or interesting responses in the comment box
below.
Thumbs up for those likes. And as always, brothers and sisters, I will see you in the next video. Yeah, I feel like, you know what? It's time. It's time to get a pizza. I'm going to do it right now. I don't have shout outs today. I just don't. I did a lot yesterday. But if you want a shout out, really don't care to do that. All you got to do is be within the first 20. All you got to do is just say, be a part of the notification squad, the rip squad. How do you do that? Well, it's really easy. All you got to do is go back to the subscribe button. There's a little bell next to it and ring that bell. And then be in the comments section under every single video. I'm going to be there. Greg's going to be there. The whole rep squad's going to be there. It's going to be awesome. Because this channel loves you.